Hi everyone, I'm Tonia Lassman, Head of Primary at St Luke's Anglican School up in Bundaberg. Understanding that our children need to become risk takers in their play and to have more opportunity for imaginative exploration style play rather than it all being very structured and guided and safe and clean. We really wanted to make sure that the students could explore their imaginations. I wanted a place for them to be able to sit, collaborate together out in nature, as well as develop their early skills. This playground is particularly for early year students and even little ones be pre-school time, because we have the vision of having a cafe area where we have our playgroup that's going to join us and start soon. So it's actually being able to make sure that the children here are going to be safe while we have a congregation of our community. So being able to choose the right items to have in that playground area was really important in the design process. So for me, I wanted the idea of having loose parts play, you know, an area where they can draw that together for that imaginative play. I really wanted a sandpit. I love sandpits. I think that they're such a wonderful place to explore and develop that tactile sensation that a lot of our students and our children these days are missing. I also wanted them to be able to take some risks without being too much here in this playground, because it had to cater for much smaller children. So by being able to have the balance beams and the stepping rocks and stones and the wooden pieces to be able to explore and adventure around and through and under and over was really important in that process. And what we've been able to be delivered is something that's just spot on. And it was a design that, you know, we thought we were going to be getting this much, but we ended up getting so much more.